Motherfuckers in Westchester with a Section 8. How the fuck you get in Westchester with a Section 8? This bitch tricked the shit out of me. Talking about, boy, I went over this girl house. She had 3 garages and shit, 5 bedrooms, 2 living rooms, and a half dining room with a dining room. I said, damn, trying to move in this motherfucker. Next day come and shit, it's like 10 o'clock. I'm like, damn, is she gonna get up to go to work? 11 o'clock came, I'm like, damn, she gonna get up and go to work, shit. So about 12 o'clock, I'm like, I ain't letting this bitch lose her job. I'm working her ass up, like, girl, you gotta get up and go to work. She's talking about, I'm on Section 8. I said, damn.